Lidster gets there first. Gary Balk missed it. Housley with room. Moves in. Shoots right on. And McLean covers up. That's the first shot on goal for the Jets tonight.
And here's Darren Shannon getting lined up in front. Housley the shot.
Was looking for Bure, cut off by Carlisle. Up it goes to Tkachuk. Here's Tkachuk, wrist shot, and McLean with the glove stop. Lidster around the boards. Adams can't clear. Carlisle winds up, scores!
It's Thomas Steen in front of Kurt McLean. Now watch Thomas Steen and Doug Lidster go right across in front.
The Canucks seem to be off balance here. Bure inside the line, great move, wrist shot right on. Steen behind the goal, and he handed it to Lidster. In turn, Lidster had clear. Olsson keeps it in. Elner, 18 seconds to go. Puts it in front, they score!
Watch Elenick. He's trying a pass, and it hits Doug Lidster's skate and goes right through Kirk McLean. Now watch McLean. He's anticipating pass as Elenick's trying to throw it across.
Lume to Bure. Fans reacting to Bure here. Out in front it goes. What a stop. Tabarachi off Greg Adams.
Great quick react. Good. They moved the puck around well, but part of your penalty killing is your goaltender. Look at Tabarachi, who has had a little trouble getting untracked here in Game 3, as the Winnipeg Jets have done a good job shutting down the Vancouver Canucks. The only chances really that the Canucks have created have been on the power play.
Said he felt a little sorry for Phil Housley when the Canucks lost Game 1. He said, I got all the heat. Jets lose Game 2, he gets all the heat.
I've hit Ronning, and look at the retaliation. And it's Trevor Linden right here. Now, I think this is the one that Ulanov thought should have been a penalty. He got up very slow.
5 minutes for Spearing and 5 minutes for Cliff Roddick. Fakes the shot. Here's Dirk moving up. Dirk right in. Roddick rebound. Tabarachi. Two big stops. Lapsik sends it in. There's Ulanov, and Linden's sizing him up again. Murray turns back. Fergus, Courtnell, Linden are out, and Ulanov just got the high stick up on Courtnell, and here comes a penalty against the Jets. And Ulanov's going to draw a crowd, I think. Courtnell's down, and Denny Morrell is sending Ulanov to the penalty box.
He might be sending him to the dressing room. This might be a 5-minute major. Here's Ulanov throwing the puck and getting hit by Trevor Linden. Comes off the boards, and he's talking to Denny Morrell. Now watch Courtnell come towards him, and right there, Ulanov gets his stick in Courtnell's midsection.
Gabois taken to the boards by Dirk. Puck comes free to a hard-working Phil Sykes. Shot! McLean lost the rebound, and they score! Lucien Gabois!
Lawler was beaten in the first period. Look at the way he plays Bure this time. He doesn't get fooled at all. The Jets in their own zone having some problems. Now look at Bure has a hold of Lawler's stick there, and then Lawler throws Bure to the ice.
Kelnick behind the net, working against Lume. Tkachuk helps out. Steen back to Olsson. Back setting up, Housley. Kelnick in front, they score! Thomas Steen!
Nice pass by Housley, easy pass for Elenick, and look at Elenick, slide it across to Thomas Steen, no chance for Kirk to play.
Here comes Housley to center, flips it to the line, goes in for Sykes, there's a shot, McLean down, made the save off Troy Murray. And Dirk down the ice. Ryan Walter forecheck, steals, Kron in front, scores! Short-handed goal, Vancouver.
Thank you.
That's one of the troubles with a 4-0 lead, is you lose that edge, that intensity.
Back comes Burgess. Sends it in. Cron, the goal scorer for Vancouver. To Sandlack. Turning. Shooting. Scores! Jim Sandlack with a screen in front. And it's 4-2.
The 7:21 left.
Burry winds up. Pad save. Tabarachi. Lawler clears. They're running out of time. Burry again. Well off the target. It comes outside the line. And that'll do it. And it brings the Jet fans to their feet. This one's over, and Winnipeg leads the series 2-1.
The Canucks played well for the last 10 minutes, but other than that, it was a game dominated by the Winnipeg Jets.